Mark Freeman here from the Mail Tribune. It's early November, and that means it's the last hurrah for fall colors in Southern Oregon. But nature's pastel palette is still available on the landscape. You come out to see it, there's no better place right now than Lithia Park in Ashland.